somehow I still get the chills. I have a seat, he says pleasantly, as he shakes my hand and practically laughs at me. Open up nice and wide, he says, peering in, and with a smirk swallow my pride with an aspirin and shut my mouth. Golf and alcohol don't mix, and that's why I don't drink and drive. Because good grief, I'd knock out my teeth and have to kiss my smile goodbye.